right, homesteader family. So we're up to 5 puppies, 3 boys, and 2 girls. And we're waiting on the 6th, which you can see she's working on getting everything situated for the 6th puppy. So looks like we're getting ready to have another one.
Mama is full of puppies. They're just stacked down the side of her. And them tiny little pink paws. The little white tip tail. That's a good mama's. Minnie Mouse. Yeah, all them babies. Thank you. For those of you looking to homestead, this is what you have to look forward to. Some incredible moments like this. Now remember, they all may not be precious. You may lose animals. You may have injured animals, have to put animals down. But having this opportunity to see birth happen and have little puppies happen and little piglets and little goats, this is what homesteading is all about. This is the wholesome way of life that we miss out on nowadays because we're stuck on technology. We're stuck in cities. And we're just too busy to sit back, relax, and watch life happen. So remember, take a few moments out of your day every day to just sit back and watch the moments of life happen. What do you think, mamas? See, we got five. We got to get some more, mamas. We got to deliver the next ones. Her belly's still big. So she still has puppies in there. It hasn't deflated yet. So question is, how many more is in her belly? And how long are we going to have to wait? So far, I've caught three of the puppies being born on camera. And we're seeing if we can get the fourth one on camera. Bear with me 1 second. Looks like we might have the next one coming. She's working pretty hard back there. Looks like she just dumped some fluids, so the puppy may be coming. Thank you.
been away in a couple months.
Thank you.
Puppies so far is 5, males are 3, females are 2. We got the next one coming. We had this 6th puppy just coming out. Yep, another one just popped out. And it is alive, so the 6th puppy is alive. Not sure what the sex is yet. We'll get to that in a moment. We have another girl. So we have 3 girls and 3 boys now. We got noisy one right here. It's okay, Mom. That's the new girl that... All right, I'll be back in about 15, 20 minutes, maybe half hour. I need to let my phone cool down a little bit, and I've got a bunch of messages I've got to respond to. And I'll be back with another live stream to hopefully try to catch the fifth live birth on camera, which will be the seventh puppy. So thank you for chiming in, and I'll talk to you guys in a bit.